Saya di Fremantle. Kita nak keliling Fremantle dulu. It's raining today. Woo, sejuk. Hari ini adalah hari terakhir saya di Perth. So this is Fremantle Market. Saya nak bawa anda keliling, kita lihat apa yang ada di Fremantle Market ini, okay? What do people look for when they come to Fremantle Market?
They look for a lot of you know, small businesses, different cultural experience actually.
Okay.
Because being Australia, we have a variety of different you know, immigrants coming through, and then they have their own handicrafts.
How long does it take to do something like this?
It can range from anywhere between, depends on the design really, it can range from between 15 minutes to even a day or so. Something like this piece, it took, I mean we did it in intervals, but it took us over a day to create it.
It was built in 1897 and has been trading ever since, and it's a diverse range of Western Australian goods and food from around the world. So we've got a big choice of halal foods as well from tourists from different parts of the world.
And we are selling all halal food, biryani, chicken vindaloo, chicken tikka, butter chicken.
Okay.
We've got a big Bombay veggie samosas, big Bombay lamb samosas.
Can you tell us more about what you sell here?
We do sell the Turkish cuisine here, all different types of sweets and different types of savory. And we are based on the pastry. We do make pastry sweets. Yes, we do.
Okay.
We do buy halal meat and halal products.
Is this your family recipe?
It is for my mother's recipes, yes, my family recipe. We do everything freshly daily.
Daily, okay.
Nama saya Tony, atau di market ada nama kedua, Fluffy.
Fluffy.
Ya, kita jual makanan Indonesia, yang terutama yang khusus barbecue. Barbecue yang pakai charcoal, pakai arang.
Apa namanya? Maaf saya lupa.
Saya Sujimi.
Sujimi.
Sujimi. Tengok apa yang dia Tony buat ni.
Oh.
Ini bukan main menggiurkan.
Ini nasi bakar. Kita belanja BMW, mobil BMW. Bone marrow rice. Indonesia cuma ada dua warung yang jual ini.
Oh ya.
Ya, di Bandara Banten.
Ini dicipta Tony sendiri ke atau siapa yang mulakan?
Ini sebenarnya ini resep sendiri, tapi di Indonesia ada. Main nasi bakar sum-sum juga di Indonesia.
Oh.
Di daerah Banten.
Okey, kita nak try benda ni. Tak sabar dari tadi saya tengok Tony masak. Ya Allah. So I'm gonna try now. Itu dia, berat nasi lah.
Oh nasi.
Oh nasi.
Nasi.
Mulut lah.
Look at that.
Sekali sambil dia bersambal.
Wow. Okay, dia memang macam sate lah. Tapi dia punya kuah dia, agak ringan dia, tak macam tebal sangat sampai you rasa macam, eh alamak, kuah dia yang best. Sebab ini daging dia yang best. So saya nak rasa pulut dia. This is pulut dia, tengok masih berasap lagi. Masih sejuk ni.
That doesn't sound like a good story.
Hmm. Okay, dia macam nasi kuning. Dia bukan macam biryani tau. Tapi pedas, mak. Okay, now it's very hot. Free Mental Market memang best. You guys have to go. Terima kasih banyak-banyak kerana menonton vlog ini. Kita jumpa lagi. Sujim dari Perth. Assalamualaikum.